Cooler air continuing to file in, cool enough, in fact, that parts of the North Country or areas above 2,000 feet may see rain changing over to a little bit of wet snow later this afternoon and into this evening. This all around an upper level system making its way through. Still a couple of more showers for our Monday afternoon. Temperatures in the 40s to lower 50s, running about 10 degrees below the average. And that is where we stay, thanks to a northwest wind, which starts to pick up later this afternoon, is around tonight and tomorrow, and will continue to keep clouds locked in up north, along with ringing out some occasional light snow or light rain shower activity, depending on the time of day. Elsewhere, though, it is fair skies and that breeze out of the northwest, which eventually dies off Thursday with full sunshine. Thursday night, we may have some patchy frost in a few areas that have not seen it in southern parts of the state. And then eventually, a warming trend sets up as we go back into the 60s heading into next weekend.